Hello students, this is continuous lesson of conjunction standard 5th. Let's see the definition of conjunction. In grammar, a conjunction is a part of speech that joins two words, nouns, phrases, clauses or sentence. These are called conjunction. For, and, nor, but, or yet, so, if, these are some example of conjunction. For example, what would you prefer, an ice cream or a chocolate? This Friday is holiday and I would like to go to the fair. Rohan plays well, but he is an impatient player. Write down the address so we don't forget it. I will email you after I receive the update. I sat down because I was tired. In this sentence, the highlighted words are conjunction. Thank you.